Hey everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to my channel. Audrey here, the fit, fearless, and faithful mom. If you are new to me, I post homeschool videos every Monday. I post faith videos every Wednesday. Would love for you to tap that subscribe button, give me a thumbs up, leave me a comment below so that we can hang out more often. So today is going to be talking about some different Christmas gifts, different Christmas ideas for your family. I also had a video go live on Monday talking about what to get that special homeschooler in your life, which I really love that list. I'm so excited. So today we're gonna be focusing on the adults, what to get the adults, how to get them presents and what to buy them and stuff. So here we go with 10 different gifts. Here we go. Number one, if they don't have a Bible, get them one. Number one recommendation is to get them a Dewey Rheims Bible. It is the most accurate translation. Now, when it comes to study Bibles, the Great Adventure Study Bible is a really good one. St. Ignatius also has the study Bible for the New Testament. So check out my store, amazon.com/shop/AudreyHorn. Check that out. That's my number one. All right. So number two on the list is going to be the Little Catholic Box. So check this out. Let's celebrate our faith. This is going to be more geared towards the special lady in your life, but these are subscription boxes or Catholic subscription boxes, and they're pretty neat. So when you click on here, there's seasonal boxes that ship 4 times per year. And a lot of the times they will be centered around the liturgical calendar and things of that nature. Let's take a peek at the past boxes. So if you look at this one, look at this. A St. Teresa of Avila apron, St. Teresa of Calcutta tea towel, St. Rita laser engraved birchwood coasters. I love coasters. Put your drink on a coaster. So this is just one little, and you can look all over their website to see how it works. Do I have to subscribe? What's in the actual box? When do the boxes ship? So Cody, if you are looking to get me a gift, check out the Little Catholic Box. Awesome. Here we go. Number three, rosaries from Milk and Honey Rosaries are right here. So this was one of the gift ideas that I had suggested to get for the kids. If you have someone in your life that does not have their own set of rosary beads, get them. And Milk and Honey Rosaries does such a beautiful job packaging their rosaries. Like, cute little box, this little like twine string. They send you like a little card and stuff. They really take care of you. It's awesome. Hold on. I love their whole story. They're just beautiful people. So please go support them. They are out of Texas, so yay neighbor. But when you get your rosaries in the mail, no matter if you're getting them for a child or whatever, whenever you get something in the mail, make sure that you go ahead and get it blessed. That's super duper important. So that is my number three. Number four, here we go. Her Witness. I found this. Oh my goodness. Check this out. My only jewelry that Cody has gotten me, I have two rings, my wedding ring, and then he had got me another just fun ring a couple of years ago. And because I'm not a huge, huge jewelry person, I have enough jewelry for my dad. However, checking this out, look at this. Here's what I want. Where'd it go? They have a fiat necklace. Here it is. And I would totally wear this all the time. So Cody, again, if you're looking for a Christmas present, we really don't get each other stuff for Christmas because we do things throughout the year. But this is a good one. So I put it on like a little gift list and I was like, hey, if you feel like getting me a gift. But I would love this fiat necklace. So check out what Her Witness has. I absolutely love the stuff that they design, and get that special lady in your life something that is a rose gold miraculous medal. How beautiful is that? Look at the chain on it. Isn't that nice? It's beautiful. All right. So that is my number four. All right. We have talked a little bit about the ladies, right? These past three little gifts. Now let's go on to the men in your life. Here we go. We are talking about socks. Yes, socks. So It seems like a lot of men are starting to wear some fun socks under their dress clothes, but they have so many different religious socks. They also have some t-shirts and all that. Look at this. They even have stuff for kids. The Sock Club. Check this out. This is so funny. The Novena Sock Club. The All Saints Day Sock Club. Oh, how fun is this? The adult socks that you can get. You can pick out anything. Honestly, I think I'm gonna get Cody the St. Michael ones because he loves St. Michael. He thinks St. Michael is awesome. So I might get him those. Many to choose from, those rosaries. Look at how fun these are. They're so different. I love it. I love it. Look, you even have Archbishop Fulton Sheen on there. How neat is that? All right, so that takes care of that special man in your life. Next. I am going to showcase artist Tierra Jackson. She is phenomenal. And my sister had told me about her and I looked her up. Look at this. Look at what Mary looks like. Now, I do have to make mention about St. Michael because oftentimes when you see St. Michael, he looks at him along with other angels. They make them look either androgynous or more feminine. And I don't know why, because I do not picture St. Michael looking feminine, because to have defeated Satan and like sent Satan packing, right? Like I don't picture a female at all. I really don't. I pictured this that you see on the screen here. I truly did, like long hair for some reason. And yeah, just manly looking, like, yeah, muscles, all that, like you are going into battle. So what's crazy is that when I saw this picture, I messaged the artist and I was like, Tierra, you have no idea how much this picture was in my brain. How did you go from my brain to this? So please go support Tierra. She's absolutely phenomenal. Her artwork is incredible. Look at this picture of Mary, like piercing into your soul, the way that the stars are around her head. It just is such a gorgeous image of the Blessed Mother. I absolutely love looking at it. So go support her. Number 7, the Glory and Shine boxes. This is really cool. So these can either be for men or for women. Since we've taken care of the ladies, if you want to go ahead, check out the Warrior gift box. But look at that, beard balm, beard oil, lip balm, soap bar. And everything has a lot of essential oils in it, a lot of smell good stuff. Chrism oil is in there too. Here is the actual company. Look at that. A bunch of homeschoolers. Go support the homeschool community. And when you click on products near you, you can actually find where they are actually located in stores, or you can order from them online. Stemming off of this, please also, I'm going to kind of lump two into one, but take a look at Monastery Creations as well. These are actually made, I believe, by some sisters who are out there. So here's the Christmas self-care box. It's assorted gifts from, like, oh, no, not today. Hold on. I'm trying to show this off. But it's another little gift box that you can get for that person in your life. Okay, here we go. Franciscan soy candles. Really neat. These also smell like chrism oil too, but look at how beautiful these are. These are made in a monastery. They're made by the Franciscan friars, which is really cool. Look at that. They have a cookbook as well. And it was started by one friar. And then now it's turned into a whole business, whole ministry for them. It helps support the monastery. So go check them out, because they're great. Oh, and you can see that the candles look a little bit different. The wicks look a little bit different because they're actually wood burning wicks, which I think is pretty neat, because usually it's just like a string with some wax on it and that's it. But so it's a little bit different. It is high quality. Go support your local Franciscan. Number 9 and 10, support your local, support your local company. This is Monk's Bread. And then I also have another one, but these are made by the monks. Pretty cool. So these are delicious. Someone who had, I had gone to an event and they have this there. It's delicious, but you can get monk bread and they all make it there, and it helps to support them, because without our support, you know, it's a little bit different. They rely on us. Here's also monk sauce. I love hot sauce. I drink salsa. And so they also make some different hot sauces. And all right, and number 10 is going to be some trivia sets. So just like with the kids, there were some trivia cards that I had shown you. If you go ahead to my store, you can actually see it right here, but click on favorite Catholic books, adult. And this is Catholic trivia. It's so cool. 1500 questions, 6 Baltimore Catechism, the Latin Mass, church history, popes, patron saints, and other pious people. So this is another way to beef yourself up in a fun way and play. So I might get this and we can play it as a family. So family, brushing up. All right. Okay. So that takes care of 3 days worth of gifts. So that's actually 30 different gift ideas in total over the past 3 different videos. Leave me a comment below, give me a like, tap that subscribe button so that you can join me and my fam in the future. God bless you. God bless your family. I'll catch you in the next video. Take care, everybody. Bye.